Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani. Thanks for joining me today. We're talking the Hyapen or hyaluron pen. Can you finally inject yourself at home with this Hyapen and get a nice, uniform, beautiful lip? Watch the video today. I'm going to talk about three positives and three negatives, the truth about the Hyapen to guide you to determine, is it right for you? Is it something you should purchase? So thanks for joining me today. I put this video off for a while. Everyone want to hear about the Hyapen or hyaluron pen. And I've been in demos with it. I've seen people inject it. A lot of people have contacted me through direct messaging, through Instagram and here with positives and with negative. I've collected all that data in my mind, come up, formulated how I wanted to discuss it. And we're gonna talk about three positives and three negatives, and we'll stagger them. If you like the video, click like below. Remember to subscribe and ring the bell. Click that little bell because when new videos come, you'll be notified through your YouTube app. And of course, I have playlists. So when I refer to videos, you can go, if you're interested in fillers or toxins or PDO threads, there's whole playlists with 30 or 40 videos on each on my site. So enjoy those. The hyaluron pen. Watch my unboxing of it if you want to see the pen and see how it works. Let's go through the first positive. It's cheap. It's $70. You can get it wherever you want from your outlets. I talked to reps that have sold it, have purchased many, and were selling it. And I collected some of the data and the information and what they're doing with their pens. But as far as price goes, if you're talking about getting three sessions infusing your lip for $70, you can't get much cheaper than that. So that's one positive. Let's go to a negative. We'll counter that with a negative. What you get in there that you're infusing in the skin, the idea is you're going to drive that product into the lip. So it needs power, it needs force, and you're getting it through the porous surface, and some of them will say you're getting it through pores itself. But skin by nature, the dermis, is porous to a degree, and you can infuse immunizations in different things. This is being studied, how to get the best mechanism to transport, say, skincare deeper. In this case, boom, it's power. So if we look at one of the negatives is what we're driving in there. Oftentimes, it's non-cross-linked hyaluronic acid that's gonna last a few days to a week. The other downside is, what is it? There's no real ingredients listed, and it clearly states it's a drug. So you're putting a drug in your body that came out of this box that you don't know what it is, and it's incorporating in the tissues with your body. That's pretty scary to me. Positive number two, it's something you can do at home. And being able to do something at home, it's amazing, it's awesome, because you can do it on your time. You don't have to come see somebody like me. And you can pump up your lip when you want to, which is kind of nice. If you see, if you're in control of yourself, your emotions, your feelings, and your aesthetic look, some people are. Oftentimes, it can run away from people. But in general, you can decide and add a little bit more. And instead of getting a whole vial, a syringe, or half, you can just touch up with your hyaluron pen. That would be an amazing idea. Let's go to negative number two. It has to do with the infusion. And I got a lot of pictures through Instagram of people wondering how to fix themselves after having this problem. And that is, it's perfect if the product is infused perfectly uniformly through the lip. Let's say, I'm assuming we know, let's just say you're using a cross-linked small molecule hyaluronic acid like a skin booster or Vital Light, and you infuse it. Let's just say it worked, the product's okay. We've gotten over that. If you infuse it, you're going to get it at different levels, and that's what I've seen from the pictures that people have sent me. You're getting some product that's very superficial, which always looks bad. Product that's intradermal, in the lip, very superficial, isn't going to look right. And then you have deeper product, so you get a fair bit of swelling with this, and when the swelling goes down, you're left with hyaluronic acid at different levels. Luckily, often it's non-cross-linked, it goes away quicker, but remember, The product that's deeper will go quicker. This more superficial product will last longer. So over time, you get unevenness in the lip. And what you see, even with the people with all the hyaluron pens here, watch their follow-up or message them below. Certainly if you're one of those, let us know your thoughts here and educate us. But the majority of people use it for a little while and the graph goes down. They stop using it for one of those reasons. So uneven product, uneven lips, and even having to dissolve some of the product if it's real cross-linked is a real problem with these pens. Benefit number three, for many people, they can get a lip as big as they want. Understand that a lip is attractive. When your injector's looking, they're trying to balance your face, balance the cheeks with the jawline, with the chin projection, with the size of the lip. And oftentimes people come in, we tell them no. So for those that want just big lips, sausage lips, I know it's a look, you have full control over your aesthetic result. You're not coming to see someone like me and I say, we're not doing that. It's not gonna look good. And I say that all the time to people, but they don't like me for it a lot of times. Sometimes it takes a day or two and they go, Rajani was right, or he wasn't, I'm going somewhere else. But part of our job and my job is saying no, or redirecting, saying, you know, a little bit of lip would look good with the chin, with the nose, because remember that projection, the side angle, the nose to the lip to the chin is probably the most important part of lip filler. It's the dimension, the ergo treat. If it's too long, or if the chin is retracted, no matter what you do with the lip, it's gonna look funky. So it's not just about lips, but if you do want big lips, the Hyapen, if you just hammer that product in there, especially the first week when you get swelling, pain, and discomfort, you're gonna get big lips. Negative number three, you still get a week of downtime. And people who do this procedure will tell you it can be quite painful, partly because, remember, where's sensation? When we're removing fat or we're doing stuff or we're putting long cannulas through, people, oh my God, that looks painful. Remember, sensation is on the outside of the skin. And when you put products superficially, it hurts more because you're stretching the pain fibers. Deeper down, there's less pain fibers. So by nature of that, there's about 7 days of people who do a vial in their lip with the Hyapen will say it can be painful. Also, you get bruising from it. You think, well, you don't. It's just going, no, people get bruising from it. So you still get pain, you get bruising, and you get swelling that looks funky. So people are still gonna know you've done something to your lip because of that unusual, irregular lip. And the problem is, at about 7 to 10 days, if it was non-cross-linked product, it's going to start going away or be gone already when the swelling goes down, which is why a lot of people stop using it. I got to piggyback on top of that. Occlusion, of course, would be highly unlikely with this product unless you use a lot, meaning stop a blood supply to the lip. However, because you can get a fair amount of pain with the procedure, pain is the number one sign of occlusion, of stopping blood flow, of arterial circulation. And if someone, a home gamer, direct messages me and they have a lot of pain in their lip after a procedure, you have to get rid of the worst possible things first in your mind so that you know that they are safe, in a safe place. And when people tell you they have a lot of pain in their lip, your physician or whoever you reach out to is going to think bad things first, not to scare you, but that's what we're paid to do, is make sure side effect of irregularity, of lumps or bumps, of bruising, redness, okay, we can deal with that, but we got to make sure that bad things aren't going on. And you can go into it kind of a scary zone if you're a home gamer with little help. So that's the Hyapen. There's three positives that I can think of and three negatives that you can think of. I guess you can determine from this that I'm not a big fan of it. If you are, let us know. I'm not tied to any one outcome. What I can tell you, a lot of people that were selling this pen to clinics, a lot of people that were buying it online, they stopped using it. The people who were sales reps or selling the product put it to the side and they stopped doing it. Because satisfaction was so low, take away all the legal problems of putting drugs into people who knows what they are, but just the fact it didn't work as advertised. So give that some thought if you're thinking of the Hyapen, and let us know what you think below. You can watch my video of unboxing it and join us here. Subscribe, go to Instagram to follow us to keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and continually vibrant. Mm-hmm.